Of course.
What's so funny?
Nothing, forget it. Now, as promised, let me answer your other questions. The monsters you encountered are called Wanderers. I'll spare you the details, but they were once human like you and I, until they were infected by some unknown life form, which turned them into what you saw. And you were in a world destroyed by Wanderers. Welcome to D-Tay. It exists in a dimension separate from your own.
Unknown life form? Separate dimension? What kind of shit are you trying to pull?
This is no joke. Whether you believe me or not, look around you. Clearly you realize the predicament you're in. Which brings me to this. I want to give you an opportunity. Work with us. Do that, and I'll make sure you have a ticket out of there. We're your only lifeline. Surely you're not gonna turn that down.
When this is over, I'm gonna send you to hell myself.
I like that answer. Now, as before, head through those ruins to base camp. How you go about that is up to you and the captain.
Captain? You mean this clown?
You have an objection? We're the ones who went there to complete a mission in the first place. I didn't think you would have a problem taking orders from someone else.
All right, whatever. Okay, I've got an idea. Like Good Luck said, we need to head to this base camp. But we have to make sure we don't bring any of those things with us. Luckily, I have some C4 an engineer in my unit was carrying. More than enough to bring this place down. I'll go plant the C4. Meanwhile, you get on out of here and secure our escape route. All right, let's get this show on the road. And don't you run off without me, Captain.
You'll be good to have around. But for now, you're not gonna leave without a weapon, are you? Craft something out of the materials around you. All sorts of things wash up in D-Day from other dimensions. Some of them will help you complete your mission, so go on, don't be shy. Finders keepers, right?